What's with your old face then?
I've had a bad day.
What was that about?
I had to go to the fucking dentist.
The dentist?
Yeah.
What were you doing there then?
I fucking hate the dentist.
What did you go for then?
Well, I had to have my fucking teeth looked at.
Well, obviously, you don't go to a dentist to buy a pound of fucking fish, do you?
I went to the dentist, right? And he told me that my teeth are fucked.
They've got to come out.
Yeah, but most of them have already come out.
What do you mean most of them have come out?
Well, they fell out.
What do you mean they fell out? Someone smacked you in the mouth or what?
No, they just didn't want to be in there anymore.
Well, teeth aren't capable of conscient thinking. They don't just fucking decide to fall out.
Well, they fucking must do, mate, because mine did.
They suicided or something.
I woke up in the morning and they fucking fell out.
They fell out?
Yeah.
Sounds weird to me. There ain't a dentist in the fucking country can look at my teeth.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Why is that?
I gotta get permission.
Who from?
No one can just take my teeth out. It'd be an incident. They'd get bought.
By your teeth?
No, not by my teeth. My teeth don't run about carrying shooters, do they?
What, you fucking bite them or something?
No. My teeth, right, I'll paint a picture for you, right? If my teeth were gangsters, right, they'd leave every other person's teeth face down in the fucking street, two birds with a back of the skull. Boom, boom.
I don't quite understand how you can, like, talk about teeth and gangsters.
It's very similar structure.
I don't understand that. You have to explain it to me.
Right. You've got your conciliaries. They're your wisdom teeth, right?
Right.
Right. You've got your foot soldiers. They like you out on the street, making it happen, shaking and baking, collecting the dough, you know, keeping the wheels of the machine oiled. They're like your little ends here.
Right.
Right. You got your... I don't get my teeth capped. My teeth are already capos.
Why?
They're your crime family captains.
They sound nasty teeth, mate.
Nasty teeth, mate. Bosh! Right?
I've only got one tooth at the front, and I use that to open me baked beans with. I just go like that. And I just twist it around like that. Bosh. Baked beans.
No wonder the rest of your teeth keep falling out.
It can get quite sharp on the tin, like.
Have you seen Dave's teeth?
Dave Mack?
Dave Mack, have you seen his teeth?
Yeah, I've seen his teeth.
Fucking hell, looks like red rum.
His new teeth?
Yeah, his new ones, yeah.
Yeah, I've seen, they're like the eighth wonder of the world, them teeth.
Fucking hell, he reckons he's not had anything done to him. You can see him from the fucking...
Fuck off, yes, mate.
It's like Kingdom Isengard Brunel built him a set of fucking gnashers.
They're impressive gnashes, mate.
They're like an aqueduct.
Yeah.
You can see them from the moon, seriously. If you went to China, right, stood next to the fucking Great Wall, people on the moon, generally astronauts and that, because you don't get anyone else on the moon yet, they would think that the Great Wall of China had been extended. If they yawned, they'd shit themselves. Fucking hell. How fast have they thrown that up? It's like a fucking amphitheatre on the fucking moon.
Some impressive teeth, mate, I've got to say. Maybe I should get some teeth like that.
No, there's no point. Yours fall out. You'd kill some cunt with them.
Yeah, that's true. I'd miss my teeth. Sometimes I talk a bit like that, you know. With a bit of an impediment speech thing, when it's going so like that.
I've noticed that, but I just thought it was because you were a bit simple.
Yeah.
Didn't know it was anything to do with your teeth.
The doctor told me I was simple. Well, he didn't quite put it like that. He sort of said, you're quite thick.
Thick?
Yeah. I was like, thanks, Doc. At least now I've got a name for it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What's that?
Thick.
Thick?
Yeah, I can't say it properly because of my teeth. Thick.
Thick.
Thick. Thick.
You told me to fuck off.
I said, fuck you. You fucking cunt, calling me thick.
There's no need for that, was it? Didn't you tell him I'm special needs, I'm not thick?
No, I didn't tell him that.
Why not?
I should have told him that.
More sensitive these days about things like that. You could have got boxes ticked and that.
Yeah, well, I tried to bite him and sucking his finger.
Sucking his finger?
Yeah.
Kinky.
It wasn't kinky, mate. He had sausage fingers.
Boxes for everything now, you know, have you noticed?
The what?
Boxes for everything. Every form you get, you tick a box, right? You're born and you live in a box, right? Your ass. Everything's square shape, window frames, all of that. You go to work in a box on wheels. You sit in a box at your desk. When you die, they put you in a fucking box. And every form you ever fill in has got boxes all over it.
Yeah, you're right.
Well, I'm thinking outside the box, which is why I made the comparison between my teeth and the mafia.
I do like to come in a box.
Come in a box?
Yeah.
Oh, right, that kind of box. So, yeah. I mean, they're everywhere, aren't they? What about a shit box?
Not too keen on the shit box, mate. A little bit mucky.
Do you play on the Xbox?
Nah, PlayStation.
Well, that's that fuck then, isn't it?
Do you know what? You've been talking about your teeth and that, saying that your teeth are gangsters and all that.
Yeah.
They don't look like gangsters, though. Do you know what they look like?
What do they look like?
Your teeth look like sugar puffs. What am I going to open my tin of beans with now? Fucking cunt.